X-pipe designs have been around for a really long time, and they work well, and we use them a lot, you know. And we don't use stamped X-pipes, you know. We use sort of like a more merge X-pipe design.
This is such a cool design. I have to say, Dave, that's very unique.
Awesome. Thanks. We had a bunch of designers kind of working on some different stuff. Kind of started with just the spirit of, you know, let's take a shot at doing something different with an X-pipe. It was all an art project to begin with. Just draw it out. Have fun with it. You know, come up with some cool, crazy, twisty, whatever. And so then we built it all, and we had them all laid out, and then we started flowing them and putting them on cars and dyno testing them. And you know, this one just started to really separate from the rest of them. And so we were picking up, you know, 2 to 5% over a regular X pipe in power. Wow. So that was good, you know, like whatever we can squeeze out, we'll
take.
Exactly.
Right.
But the most noticeable thing was the note and how it changed the note. We came up with the name SwitchFire, because as you can see, you're switching from one side to the other.
Right.
And what it does is with a more traditional X pipe, the way the pulses blend is just not as natural, because you're not using a collector. So there's a real sort of hard kind of moment where they all clash
the exhaust
into each other,
and left to right bank is basically slapping in the center.
So what we do, it's all about smooth flow, less restriction. So with the way that these kind of merge and the way they collect, it's a much more natural kind of a method. This portion where it goes straight through, obviously, this is going to flow better than this.
Right.
You know, anytime there are bends, it's going to inhibit flow to some extent. So you're getting enough crossover from these to smooth out the pulses and even help a little bit with power, kind of that scavenging thing where one pulse is pulling one through the other. And then down here, it's just straight through, you know.
Right.
No back pressure.
Yeah, no restriction.
No restriction. So as we get into more application-specific stuff, we'll be changing the diameters of these. You may have four different diameters to get a particular note. And then, like I was saying before, nothing's free. While we're changing diameters, we got to check and make sure that we're not choking power someplace.
Right. Right.
You know, so it's this kind of constant, you know, push and pull.
It's just rolling those dials back, watching the game.
It is.
Dude.
It's a little bit
That's
like
so
that.
Crazy.
It really is.